Description, this video because it's on. As you can see, I'm gonna show you what we just ate on the machine. For me, it's the fastest Windows firewall worker bit. I got an issue installing. Sorry. I'm gonna tell you. This one doesn't work on my Windows 8, but this one works perfectly. You can change the video settings from AV. I cannot tell on the video files that you can export your video, okay? But it's a lot. It allows you to set up your video file, record, many ways, okay? But I'm gonna show you that I got real Windows 8. Perhaps it will let you if you know how to solve my problem, okay? This one, because I install Oracle virtual machine and I got an issue every time machine, okay. I get almost a fucking error. System, everything is set up. There's no chipset. I'm gonna try this one, but I haven't tried this one. I'm gonna try this one. As you can see, possible to open. I don't know why. Then I'm gonna show you very quickly. It's this one. It's a DVD drive. It's a file. Okay. Expand. As you can see. Stuck over here because I would love to have some Mac on my virtual machine, but unfortunately it gives me almost this. Okay, if you can help me, please leave me a message. This one, sorry, I didn't finish mine. I made this video because this one came to studio. But maybe it's a great application for Windows 7 and XP, but for Windows 8, it doesn't work. I'm gonna run it away to show you, and you can see it's missing for a complete trying to solve one of this problem, but it never. I never fixed the problem. I never installed multiple many times, and it doesn't work. Okay, this soon is bugging a little bit about this updates, but okay. But it's all for us. If you can help me with my problem, please leave a message. Peace.